feliz, ¿qué día es hoy? Feliz jueves. Me dieron ganas, I will say, I'm gonna do a live class because I've gotten so many messages from a lot of new followers that I had that they're just frustrated. They're like, I wanna make a change, I don't have time, I'm cooking, I'm cleaning for my kids, and I just don't find the time. Well, mommy, today I did it all. Today I cooked, today I cleaned. After this, I have to go fold some laundry. Jay went to take the kids to soccer game. So I have to cook dinner. Meanwhile, they come back. Getting it done. ¿Están listas o qué? Vamos con toda. Okay, nos vamos a mostrar qué vamos a necesitar. Hold on. I rearranged all my studio, all my work, all my... Ok, me encanta porque arreglé todo mi espacio de hacer ejercicio aquí. Les muestro un poquito. I organize all this area over here. So little by little, you start organizing your gym at home, guys. Remember that. It really, you just need a little space. Like where I work out every day. And a lot of the times I get asked this, like if I go to the gym. I don't go to the gym. This is my gym. This is basically my third floor in my house. And where we watch TV, where kids play, and I set up my little studio here, right? I bought some wood, I put a black carpet on top of it, a mirror that I got at Home Goods for $100, and little by little you start getting your stuff to work out. What do you need to work out? I mean, today you're gonna need your bands and maybe lighter weights or one dumbbell if we wanna do culo, but other than that, you can start with 3-5 pounds, you know, like, what matters is to start. So every day is a new day to try again, to keep going. So I will always tell you that working out to me is a therapy. When I'm happy, when I'm sad, when I'm mad, this is where I let it all go, get it all out here. At the beginning, it's gonna be difficult to find that release as you work out because you're gonna be so much in your head where you're tired, where everything hurts, and all these thoughts that come into your head will just kind of like try to pull you down, but there's where you come, that mindset, that commitment, that discipline of saying, I'm gonna do it, I'm gonna do it for me. Because I'll ask you, you do everything for everyone else, but what do you do for you, right? What do you do to take care of your cuerpo? I am 40 years old, pero luego 25, marica. Y la que diga que no es una puta hater, marica, no me jodan. Así me siento yo. So, that's all that matters, the opinion that you have for yourself. What others say, they can all eat a dick because they don't eat the same dick that I eat. Ya tú sabes. Okay, so if you have my bands, you know that my bands are available in ColombianMafiaFit.com. We have the red ones. You have a package that comes with 5. If you have the red, you can use the red. If you have the purple, you can use the purple. Well, let's do, I'm thinking like 30 minutes of a nice dance sweat, and maybe we'll add a dumbbell or not, but I just really want to just sweat it all out, letting it all go, and also wanted to do it at this time because I know a lot of mommies work in the morning and you never can get one of these lives. So remember, the intention and the energy that you bring into your workouts, you are the one that builds them. To me, every workout is a party. To me, every workout is an opportunity to become stronger. It's not about becoming skinny, like slim, what the fuck? No, you wanna be strong, girl, okay? You wanna kick somebody's ass. That's the whole focus behind it, because if you're just thinking about getting, you know, losing weight, you will get lost in translation, you will get lost in your progress with the scale. Rather, put your mind into getting stronger, into having fun while doing it, into learning how to breathe, learning how to be present, and then a whole new world will come into place. I emphasize a lot breath, which you will hear me a lot doing shh, shh, that audible exhale. That audible exhale comes from yoga, so my background is from yoga. I'm a yoga instructor as well. I created Salsa Sculpt right at the beginning of the pandemic. We will be doing certifications soon as well. But this is all about basically using your bands as we dance and as we work your lower body. Hey, this lower body has been built with bands and dumbbells. It is possible to build a beautiful body with your bands. Vámonos con toda. Let's go. Okay, I'm gonna turn off the comments. ¿Listas? ¿Me ven bien? Muy marita, como en todo, ahorita la piel. Ok, muy importante también darte halagos a ti misma. Lista, vamos. No voy a poner la música tan duro porque no quiero que me paren en Instagram. Let's start by really warming up that lower body by making circles with your legs. All the way that hips up. So pay attention to your core. Make sure your core is engaged, is in. Tailbone in, right? Don't let it go like this. Pull it in with kicks down. Let's go. Five. Last four. Four, three. Last two. Last one. Right leg forward. You're gonna pick it up. Straight leg and over. Flat back. Inhale. Exhale up. Nice stretch in the back of your legs. Four more. Flat spine. Three. You feel the stretch in your right leg, the one that is forward. Two. Una más. One. Switch. Left leg forward, right leg back. Little to no wind that leg in the back. Sending that booty to the back. Hinging. Let's go for four. Last three. Four, two. Last one. Open your legs wide, heels in, toes out. Now you're going to pick it up in the center. Bend your knees and come up. Inhale. Inhale, exhale up. Four more, vamos, just warming up. Three. Last two. Una más. Nice, now you're gonna extend your arms forward, keep it pulsing, bend your knees, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, all the way up, sit down in that sumo squat, or squat, right, heels and toes out, bring your hands right at your thighs, inhale, exhale, right shoulder to center, inhale, center, exhale, left, shoulder in the middle, push your left shoulder, your left knee to the side. Once again, inhale, exhale, right shoulder. Inhale, exhale, left shoulder. Listas. Vámonos. Grab your bands. So a couple of things to keep in mind here, okay? I will record this. You know we have a live Salsa Sculpt class here in Los Angeles, April 29. We got 20 tickets left. If you can join, it's a party. Okay, a couple of things about Salsa Sculpt. You need to have your knees micro-bended. I don't want to see you here because you will be dumping it all in your lower back. So the idea of this is to keep your knees bent, slightly hinging forward, and from here, you'll go. We're dancing, but we're also working out. So I don't want you to do this. It's step. Step, using the resistance. Also, make sure you start with resistance. This is not what I want. I don't want you to lose the resistance, right? Always keeping that resistance in your legs. Let's go, 20 minutes on the clock. Vamos a ver qué vamos a poner acá.
Back, back, back. Yo tengo una paca chula que la quiero mucho. Yo tengo una paca chula que la quiero mucho.
Step, step. So open your legs as wide as you have to. Feel the resistance in your back. Step, step. Hinge forward. Inhale, exhale. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 4, 10. The side of your body is already getting burned. 4, 3, 2, 1, and 1. Make it little, but you can resist it. 1, 2. 1, 2 to the right, 2 to the left. Remember, bend your knees. Hinge forward. And this is the thing I like about Salsa Sculpt. As you're working your lower body, you're working your lower abdomen. Because you need to keep it engaged to protect your lower back. This is it. Let's go. Five. Last four. Three. Two. Last one. hinge forward. If you're feeling in your lower back, but keep that straight back. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4. Ready in 3, 2, 1. Okay, we repeat that 4 more times. So you already know what to do. 2 steps to the left, 2 steps to the right.
Okay.
In 3, in 2, in 1, in 1, 2. Inhale. Inhale. Exhale. Vámonos. Toes are slightly open to the side. As you step, your knee moves in the same direction. 5, 4, dale, 2, 1, left, right, no me hagas así con las nalgas, it's step, making that on your bitch. Exhale. 8, 7, 6, 5. Dale que tú puedes. 4, 3, 2, 1. To the right. 1, 2. We're repeating that 3 times. 8, 7, 6, 5. Two steps to the left, right, left, two steps to the right. walking in, open those legs wide. You don't resist this, you should be sweating by now. If you're not, what are you doing? Step it in, step it in. It's not this, it's it. Left in, right in, left in, right in. Six, happy for 25, 4, 3, 2, 1, little pop, 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 so, let's go, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, step. Oh my God, that no. Ese es tu culo, mami. Hey. Seven. Six. Five. Open the leg. Four. Three. Two. One. Ay. Okay, so. All this. On fire. I'm gonna repeat that two more times. Inhale. Exhale. Inhale, exhale. So we go into that right, left, two steps to the right, left, right, two steps to the left. Set it up, bend your knees, reach slightly forward, bring your belly towards your spine, breathe, catch down, we start with the right, right, left, one, two, left, right, right, left. Nobody else can do it for you. Back, back. Two to the left, right, left. Two to the right, left, right. To your body. Dale que tú puedes. 6, 7, 6, 5, 4. I can feel 3, 2. If it doesn't challenge you, it doesn't change you. 1. Bend your knees. You can modify and step side to side or little jump. 10, 9, 8, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Vamos. Woo. Inhale through your nose, exhale through your mouth.
Chile! así.
You got two more inside. This is two.
Se fue.
You got one more.
Wow, 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 wow.
Marica, no, okay.
I don't know.
Step. Dale, dale. Inhale, exhale. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. I look like a flat wife because I'm opening my legs wide. The way I can hit that side good. Let's go. Open your legs. Wide it, wide again, let me in. Four, get up, up, step to the right, step to the left, right leg. 3, 2, 1, 6. 7, 6, 5. Open your legs, kick your booty, it's right. Where the hamstring curl, it's 8, 7, dale, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. With the left, core on fire. Okay. Inhale up your nose. Exhale up your mouth. Okay. Right leg forward, left leg back. Tú sabes. To the front. 1, 2, 3. To the back. Right. Bend your knees, that way you really utilize that resistance in your lower body. 4. Bye. dumbbell here. We're gonna be doing a step to the right, step to the left with a dumbbell. So grab a heavier or a lighter dumbbell, whatever you have at home. Vamos. In a goblet squat to the right, to the left, give me eight. Is inhale. Exhale out. Sit down and back. Really connect with your booty. Five. Four. Open those knees. Three. Inhale lower, exhale lift. You got two more. That. Okay.
Pero bueno, las mujeres no se quieren que te va a casa. Lo que quieren es mover el esqueleto. ¡Grita, mujeres! ¡Grita!
¿Listas? A ver. Nos falta una de adelante hacia atrás, ¿ok? Inhale. Sigue, sigue gustando. Inhale. ya están sudando, ok, yo estoy aquí. Tres. Vamos, increíble. Open up, push to your heels. Five. Four. Two dumbbells
or one kettlebell. Or one dumbbell.
Okay.
Que no me digas que no. Que no me quieres. No me digas que no. Que no me quieres. Porque si tú
grab
no
your
me
dumbbell,
quieres.
Your kettlebell.
Por ti me muero. Porque si
es momento
no
sumo.
Quieres, yo por ti me muero.
You're gonna open your legs wide. Okay, wide, heels bring those out. How we work up, you're gonna reach into the middle of your legs, pinching, saving your booty to the back, and then lifting up. Okay, so we're gonna do this three sets. We do three sets of reverse lunges. We finish with sculpt, and that's it. You did it. Quickie, pero sabroso. Okay, remember that your booty is reaching to the back. La que yo diría como cerrando la puerta del carro con el culo o stamping your pussy in the wall. Yeah, I love that one, by the way. It's perfectly stuffed. Suck. Remember that your baby is in. You're not starting the movement with your shoulders forward. Elegance overall. Open up your collarbones. Baby in, rib cage down. Todo es como hacerte del amor, marica. Vamos. Vamos a poner esto, está bueno. Okay.
Sensual, un movimiento sensual. Sensual, un movimiento.
¿Qué tal ese volado que tengo? Okay. Entre. Entre. Open wide. Let's go. It's inhale. Shh. Inhale. Exhale. Send your booty to the back and in. Open your nalgas and bring them in. Eight. Seven.
Una mano en la cabeza.
Six.
Un movimiento sexy.
Five.
Un movimiento sexy.
Four. Lines. Three.
Una mano en la cintura.
Two.
Un movimiento sexy.
One. Let it go, breathe. We got two more sets of that. Inhale.
Suavecito para abajo. Para abajo.
I know, because if you don't have fun, what are you doing? What are you doing? If working out will be boring, I wouldn't do it every fucking day, to be honest. Have so much shit to do, but here we are. In three. In two. Vámonos, belly in. Rib cage down. Nice bend on your knees. Pick up your dumbbell or your kettlebell. Let's go for 10. 10. 9. 8. Remember, your gaze is down. Your neck is part of your spine. 6. 5. That's 4. 3. 2. 1. Listo, respira, lo estás haciendo. Lo estamos haciendo. Because you are a priority in your life. You gotta take care of the body that you live on. We're going into the next one, last set. In three, in two, in one, open your legs wide, we're in sumo deadlift, 3, 2, 1, vámonos, inhale, exhale up, your booty has to travel to the back, belly in, 8, 7, 6, push the mat away from you, 5, feel the stretch in the back of your legs. 4, 3, 2, last one. Rico. Let's finish this. Two dumbbells. sabes que eres tengo de One Dumbbell. Listas. Alternate reverse lunge, sencillo, rapidito. 90 degrees, sit down and back. In 3, in 2, in 1. It's left, right. Sit down and back. Feel the stretch in that glute when you step back. 8. Inhale, exhale up. 7. 6. Do not push your knee forward. Sit down and back. 5. Tailbone in. No en la escuela, marica. Es para esta noche. 4. Draw your tailbone in. 4, 3. Last two. Una más. Two more sets of that. I want to say something. Tranquila, que ahorita vamos a cocinar. What are you going to cook today? I'm going to make some chicken with rice. Probably turmeric chicken. Okay, so. Acuérdate que cuando estás squatting, when you're squatting or deadlifting or lunging, you cannot be here. Right? Tailbone up. You need to draw it in. Draw your tailbone in, not up, in. And as you draw it in, you engage your core. Okay? Aquí estamos sudando. Vamos, two more sets. And we finish.
Que comience la fiesta.
Ay, qué buena canción. In 3, in 2, in 1, is left, up, right, 9, 8, sit down and back and back for leg, come on, trust your body, feet are hip width distance, when you step back, you still have hip width distance, right, hip width distance, 5, last 4, 3, 2, last one. Te cuelga mi pedazo. Es como una condena. Me encanta esta canción. Ok, la sé. Vamos, no te vayas. Aquí estamos, vamos a terminar juntas.
Yes.
de as well. You deserve it. You're worth it of it. Don't leave yourself for last. Because tomorrow may be too late. So work in your health today. So you don't need to pay for the fucking hospital tomorrow. Thank you. Ay, qué rico. Qué rico que es moverse, marica. I needed this. Little, I mean, if you didn't sweat, what did you do? What were you doing? Let's see. ¿Cómo les fue? ¿Cómo les fue? Vamos a ver si van a hablar o nos vamos ya. Tengo que ir a doblar ropa. I have to go and fold some clothes as a good mom. I gotta go and cook dinner. I mean, but listen, I got this 40 minutes to teach this class, to get myself to move. So if I did it, you can do it as well. Remember, I'm here, Colombian Mafia Fit, Maria. I teach from my house. I teach you how to get in shape from your own home. Little to no equipment, just really having fun, being present in your own body. Yo pienso que pasamos el tiempo mucho preocupándonos por todo el mundo y cuidando a nuestros hijos, a nuestro esposo, a nuestra casa, pero cuando se trata de nosotras mismas, nos dejamos de últimas. So, acuérdate que no eres la última en la lista. Tienes que ser la primera en la lista. Tú estás aquí y en el momento que te cuidas a ti, puedes cuidar a otros. Okay, so, if you need help choosing a program to start your journey with fitness or to continue your journey, please DM me. I'm here for you. Also, we have a Salsa Sculpt live class that is unbelievable, the 29th of April, next Saturday at 11 a.m. Tickets are on sale already. We just have 20 left of 80 tickets that we sold. So if you guys want to join us, it will be amazing. The only thing that you need is your bands and just energy. You'll be able to meet beautiful people, beautiful mafiosas that they just fall in love with taking care of themselves. So thank you for being here. Thank you for sweating. Thank you for moving your body. You know, it shows you that it is possible to do it. I love Salsa Sculpt. I do Salsa Sculpt. I do weights as well. I do yoga. And I think a combination of all these things is what has built this cuerpo power that I have. I am really proud of this body. I've had 3 kids, 3 boys. I am 40 years old. And I can tell you that I'm never stopping. I want to be 60, 70 years old dancing Salsa Sculpt with you. Because, hey, you need to build muscle. You need to take care of yourself in order to support your bones, to support your body, you know? It's all about not only becoming, having a big ass or having, you know, a six pack or becoming leaner or building muscle, but most importantly, taking care of you.